Welcome to Happiest Places Home, the interior design channel. I'm Suzanne, an interior designer. If you're into interior design, you'll love it here. On today's show, we're talking about some wonderful design finds from Walmart. I'll show you some items that I'm extremely happy with that I've been using, and then some fresh finds that I have that I think you'll be excited about too. Mainstays Wallpaper, they have designs that I think would suit many, many people. We have bargain dishware, and then some very stylish stripes and some wonderful scents of the season. The first two items are both traditional and trendy. Right now, taupe is something that is so popular, and so are stripes. So both items have these. We've got our Better Homes and Gardens stripe pillow. It's $18.88. Now, this has a zipper closure where you can wash the cover, but I do own some Walmart-made throw pillows. Mine are by Mainstays and Better Homes and Gardens, and you can throw them right in the washer and dry them, but only if you have a very strong washer. I wouldn't put it in one that can't handle it. The Better Homes and Gardens Beige Lines Indoor Accent Rug is also a very beautiful piece. This can go with so many different design styles, but it's just a great scatter rug to have, and you'll want those grippers for it. But I think it could enhance a lot of areas, the kitchen, even the powder room, or what most people would use it for is the entryway or the back door. But definitely grab those grippers so that you're not sliding. In keeping with our taupe theme, they also have a 2-count of pillows for $19.86, and these have the fringe on the side. Interestingly enough, part of the fringe is white and the other is taupe, so it's got a little interest to it. I just think this is a very good deal for two pillows, and they're very big. It's 20 by 20. So they're the same size as that other stripe pillow, but you could kind of make these work along with that, and I think it would look very nice. Or if you just want to kind of save, not get the more expensive stripe pillow, but grab two extra pillows for your home in this popular color of taupe, then you can go for that. I have two dish sets to show you. This one is the more expensive. I love this color. And you know that reactive looking stoneware has been very in for a little while, but this set is so versatile. It's kind of like if I was decorating, let's say, a model home or staging something, this would definitely be a set that I would pick because it's so affordable and it just kind of blends with everything around it. And it's also looks like it's very strong and substantial. And these sets tend to have small mugs, but these are pretty large. As much as the last set could kind of work as coastal in a way, I thought that this one really did. And right now it's on super sale. So it's $34.94 for a 16-piece set, which is so good. And I'm sure you know that. I like the idea that it has the taupe top mixed with this blue. And then it just has a little visual interest with the pattern that's in it. It makes it look like it's natural thrown pottery. And this is so coastal. And it reminds me so much of something that would go with the things that I displayed in my last video, the Aptus collection from Pottery Barn. Just really ideal for that price. While we're in the kitchen, I wanted to show you this. I know it's not super glamorous, but it's probably the most beautiful version of something like this. So you've got a little space for every type of plastic bag, and it's so nice to keep them neatly in a drawer. You know how if you save money by buying a large box of these, that box doesn't fit in a drawer? This would be a nice way of buying as many as you like and just refilling this as needed. So it's just under $20. You can buy these less expensively with a material that's not as pretty, but this just would look so beautiful to open your drawer, which is already wood inside, and to have this organizer that blends. Just something that I think would make every day a little easier. And why not? Sometimes things at Walmart are hard to find when you're searching on the website, or they do try sometimes to have you log in just to see something. I wanted to encourage you to use the tags that are attached to my video to find these items very easily, and I do get a commission if you do purchase something, but it will not change the price whatsoever. You're just kind of giving me a perk since I helped you find the item, and I would super duper appreciate it if you wouldn't mind doing that. All right, so let's take a look at this item, which you've been looking at for a second. It's the Better Homes and Gardens Springwood Storage Bench. This is in boucle, and I think it's one of those things that is so helpful to have at the foot of the bed. You know, that's a nice look. But this one in particular, it would be great to throw shoes in there and to have it near your front door or in the laundry room. A lot of people have things like this already, but something that I really like about this is it seems a little bit more comfortable than a lot of those pieces because a lot of them are on wood and then you've just got like a thin pillow, not as comfortable. This kind of has best of both worlds and I really like it for that reason. I've got one more bench for you, especially if you like modern design. This is the Juliet Velvet Waterfall Bench. So this one is less. It's only $100, which is excellent. Now you're missing out on the storage, but I have a couple of thoughts on this one. First of all, the Juliet collection is beautiful. I noticed that several of you bought something. I'm going to flash the pictures in here now. You bought the chaise lounge, but also the sofa. And those were some of my favorite things at Walmart ever. But this is such a good price for something that has style just like those. Now, this would look nice under a large piece of art or under a large piece of art on either side of the television. And then also, of course, at the bottom of your bed or at your entry, but you don't have the storage there. Walmart's Mainstays brand has three new wallpaper options that are just really cute, and I feel like each one is very specific to the taste of people that watch my channel. So we've got a blue, we've got a cottagey looking one, and then we've got one that's pretty modern. So it's kind of covering all of my bases. So the first one we're looking at is the Mainstays Blue Sketched Lines Wallpaper. $12.84 is a great price for this size roll, and it's the same price for all three types of wallpaper. Now they keep showing it as a DIY thing, and I think that's what they were thinking. A lot of people do DIY projects with wallpaper, but I am also picturing it on that one accent wall that you just need something different than your light colored walls. And of course, a powder room is perfect for wallpaper. So moving on to the next one. This one is so cottage, and if, you know, some of my viewers love the blue and some love the green and some love the neutral. Well, none of these are neutral. If you're neutral, you're gonna use paint. But this one is our cottage look. If you have a super modern house, a lot of white, and you have things on the walls, but somehow it's just looking a little blank in your room, this would be great on an accent wall. Or you could do something DIY like these things are showing, putting it in the back of a bookcase, something like that. I do think this would work in a powder room, but maybe on one wall. And it's just something, like, I think what they did was make a perfect combination of choices so that there really is a little something for everyone. And if you wanted more options, yes, go somewhere else, but these prices are unbeatable. I specifically picked two very fun and wonderful fall fragrances by Better Homes and Gardens to show you, but part of it is because they're on sale right now. It's a great deal. So they're $11.58 on rollback at the moment, and some of my favorites for fall have apple and pumpkin scents, but then for the holidays, I love a clove. So I'm showing you two different selections like these. So we've got a farm apple pumpkin, and then separately, we have a cinnamon and clove. I own the cinnamon and clove, and I really quite like it. But one of my favorite candles is another that I'm going to recommend, and you may have seen this on a video in the past. It's the Canvas Scented Candle by Threshold. at Target. And the lid looks just awful there because I just put it right on to put the candle out. But if you want the essence of a spa in your home, this is the candle to do that. So it's not an autumnal situation at all. It will just smell like an upscale boutique hotel. So if you want to give this a whirl, I would highly recommend it, and I just love it. And there are two different ones that you could, or three that you could go for. But I like this one and the other glass one that has a gold lid, and I'll tag those. It's just one of those things where I think it's kind of a universally accepted scent. If you want a spa smell, then there it is. Where we left off with my last Walmart video was that I ordered these and was waiting for them to come. And I am thrilled with them. So there are some things that you buy and you just think, oh my God, love. So even I had someone visit and her daughter said, Ritzy. And that's something that they said on the Gilmore Girls and is a joke with us. But I love these and I think you might too. So they're the Time and Table Tortoise Brown Glasses. There is a black version. And if you look at my home, you might think, well, the black would have matched better. But I was just drawn to these and I'm very pleased with it. Anyway, so you get four of them of the larger 20 ounce for $17.98 and you get four of the 12 ounce for $13.86. So for the taller glass, it's like $4.50 a glass. If you think that sounds like a lot for Walmart, these are much more expensive at other designer retailers, and I'm so pleased with it. So anyway, you can see that someone else is very pleased with it too there. That is Lady Barkington. And you'll see her again in a minute. But I'm really happy with these, and I did notice that other people bought them when I featured them in the last Walmart video. And whomever you are, if you're watching this one, please make a comment and mention what you're thinking. But I absolutely love them. Sometimes you see something and you think, this is the 100% prettiest version of this item that you could possibly find anywhere, and I'm getting it. And that's how I felt about the Time and Table meat tenderizer. But reality is, I actually needed one while I was on my vacation. So I bought it at the Walmart. There's a brand new Walmart near Disney World. Anyway, $8.97 for this pretty thing. And what I use it for is to smash ladies' prescription treats. And they're very hard. I don't even know how she chews them. But that's why I smash them, so that it's easier for her to eat. But anyway, obviously I would use these to tenderize meat, to cook chicken more evenly, blah, 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 blah. You'll need a tenderizer at some point, and when you pull this one out of the drawer, I think you'll be pretty pleased with yourself. So an update to this bowl that I purchased by Time and Table, it's called the Shibori Large Bowl. And I said at the time, I bought one, it was only $7.86, and I thought, I just wanted it because it looked like the wallpaper in the new season of Frasier's apartment. And that's silly, but I admitted that. Anyway, I love it. And you might think, well, what would you use that size bowl for? But my mini avocados fit perfectly in there. And some summer cherries that I rinsed were really beautiful in there to serve. And I just throw things in there that are on the countertop too. So I'm very happy with it. I think you might like it too, if this would match your style. So the Drew Barrymore line of beautiful small appliances, I've talked about them several times, but I don't think I ever really featured my tea kettle much. There's a gooseneck version, which is just superb, but I bought the plain version because I got mine a little while ago with my other appliances, and I'm really happy with it. Even though it's just terribly hot weather in the Northeast, I'm still making hot tea here and there. Let's talk about scents again for a second. So when Bed Bath & Beyond first became popular a long, long time ago, for my friends and I, it was a status symbol to have their shower gel in your bag at swim practice. And the one that we all loved was a raspberry. I don't know if it was raspberry and vanilla or whatever, but I've been meaning to share this on a video because I just think it's funny. I found this very unnatural looking but super cheap dish soap by Gain, and it's bright blue. But anyway, it smells just like that. And it just brought me back, and I thought maybe it would to you too. And even if it doesn't bring you back, you might just love this scent. And I use this, it has bleach in it too. It keeps my countertops and my sink just perfectly white. And I was also showing off my beautiful by Drew Barrymore air fryer, which I use almost every day. And I highly recommend that as well. One of the best things about it, not just how well it cooks, is it comes with a booklet and it tells you exactly how long and at what temperature to cook absolutely everything that you would cook in an air fryer. And it's so handy to have that in the drawer next to it and just to double check every time, because I don't always remember. But at this point, I remember most of them. Very pleased with that. And if I had my choice, I would get the Porcini taupe in all of these appliances if I could. But since I already have so many in black, what am I gonna do? I had a lot of Walmart design finds, but also fun finds in this video. And I think it was a step away from what I normally do with, like, let's say, for example, dish detergent. I don't think you would necessarily expect that very much going forward, but I've just been meaning to share that because I get so excited every time I use it. Anyway, I want to thank you for watching Happiest Places Home, the interior design channel, and I hope to see you again next Saturday, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.